ein Superstar jagt den nächsten. Heute Alicia Keys bei uns und Lena und diese Woche Roche Woche. Roche ist am Freitag bei uns zu Gast. Sie wissen, der ja, am Donnerstag. Wir haben nie Freitagssendung. Ja, habe ich Freitag gesagt? Ja, meinte ich Donnerstag. Sagte ich Freitag, meinte ich Donnerstag. Da kommt nämlich hier er.
Top Model, hallo, German ist Top Model.
German ist Top Model. Also am Donnerstag bei uns. Roche in der Roche-Woche. So, meine Damen und Herren, jetzt kommt eine junge Frau. Ist schon zum zweiten Mal bei uns zu Gast. Glaube ich, wann war das letzte Mal da? Vor vielen Jahren. 5 oder 4? 6, höre ich gerade. Ja. Achso, die 4 bedeutete nicht 4 Jahre, sondern 2004. Ah, da müssen wir uns noch einen Code überlegen, wie wir das machen. Ja, ja, sie hat alles gewonnen, was man gewinnen kann. 12 Grammys, 25 Millionen verkaufte Schallplatten. Und das erst seit 2001, das kommt noch hinzu. Und Riesenhits wie Falling, You Don't Know My Name, No One, Another Way to Die, den Bond-Song, etc., etc. Und das hier ist ihr aktuelles 4. Album, The Element of Freedom. Heute bei uns zu Gast, meine Damen, dann begrüßen Sie bitte recht herzlich Alicia Keys. Sie sehen. How are you feeling?
I feel amazing. How are you?
Why? Why absolutely amazing? Is it you feel amazing every day or just today because you're here?
With you.
That's it?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. I like it. So it's a second visit. You remember the day when you were here the first time or is it completely erased from your mind? It was
I remember.
2004, 6 years ago.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't remember.
6 years. You cannot remember.
Six years. My gosh.
Yeah.
But I'm glad to be back.
Yes. And I'm glad you're back.
Thank you.
And you look better than ever.
Hey. Thank you.
So, yeah, you had a big career since then. So this was the start of here.
You started me off.
Yeah, I started you. I found out that you are a good singer.
Do you know what song I sang?
And I made you popular.
You did?
Yeah, I did.
What song did I sing? You don't know my name.
You don't know my name.
You said, for God's sake.
Yeah, definitely. I remember. I wrote the song. I remember the time. And I never forget that day because.
Why?
Did you perform live? No. It's your second visit and you're only sitting here, or did you play live?
No, why not? Here and talk to you.
Next time you come, you have to play live.
Well, tomorrow you should come see me in Hamburg.
In Hamburg? You're going to play in Hamburg mm-hmm. in a concert?
Exactly.
All right.
Yeah.
Your first concert in Germany from this tour?
No, I've been to Frankfurt yesterday. Okay. And I've been to Berlin.
Okay.
And now we're going to go to Hamburg.
And which city is the most beautiful city in Germany?
Cologne.
And you know that this program, this program can be watched all over Germany. Yeah. Also, wenn Sie morgen in Hamburg auf dem Konzert sind und sie sagt, also Hamburg ist die schönste Stadt der Welt, dann wissen Sie Bescheid. Can you always remember where you are at which point, or are you traveling so much that you sometimes don't remember where you are?
I definitely know where I am, but I do review it before I go on stage just in case, because I do have a little bit of a nightmare that by accident I'll say the wrong city, and I could just imagine what they would look like.
I experienced it one time when I met Lionel Richie. It was also in Hamburg.
Yeah?
Lionel Richie, he played a concert in Hamburg.
So you came to see Lionel Richie, so you're going to come see me?
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
I have to do the show here, unfortunately.
Bring the whole show.
I bring the whole show, definitely. Yeah. Ich glaube, ich habe die Geschichte schon mal erzählt. Ich habe die Geschichte schon mal erzählt. Lionel Richie in every city where he is, on the front of the stage, on the floor, there are sheets of paper with the name of the city. You have that too?
Oh.
Because in Hamburg was everywhere on the stage, there was a page where it was written Hamburg, 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 so that he can remember.
He forgets quickly, huh?
Ah, but he is very, very old. Don't forget.
Ooh.
Yes.
Well, no, I just have one backstage, like one kind of. And usually they write the wrong city on purpose just to try
just,
to mess
up. Um sie zu verarschen? Super. Ich schreibe mir immer die falsche Stadt drauf. Yeah. Very funny.
Yeah.
Funny guys. I like to meet them. Yeah. Shall we take a look at your new video, Empire State of Mind, a great song.
Thank you.
There are different versions existing, huh?
Yes.
The one with Jay-Z?
Exactly. And then there's a one that I do by myself on my album, The Element
okay.
of Freedom.
Ja, yeah. Das schauen wir uns jetzt mal an, die Version, die auf ihrem Album The Element of Freedom drauf ist, Empire State of Mind. Bitte schön.
One hand in the air for the big city. Streetlights, big dreams, all looking pretty. No place in the world that can come from. Put your limits in the air.
Empire State of Mind. Auch auf der, hier auf der Deluxe-Version der CD mit einer DVD. So you do it, when you play live, you do it without Jay-Z, because he's not coming to every of your concerts.
Right, because we're not attached by the hip.
Yeah,
you know?
Okay.
But it's beautiful. I love both versions.
Yeah. If you do that kind of song the next time, you don't ask Jay-Z, ask me. I can help you out. And I will come to every concert to perform live with you.
Mm. Can't wait.
Ja, nur morgen nicht. Morgen muss ich ja Sendung machen. Aber normally, you can trust me. Yeah. You're very, I have the impression that you like the idea.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm just being nice.
Okay. But I'm very, musically, I'm very talented.
Come on, sing for me.
Everybody knows my songs.
Come on.
No, 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 not now.
Please.
Oh.
So.
You barely made
I'm
it
sorry.
Out of that one.
Bésame, bésame mucho.
Oh, that's good.
Beginnt der Text, kennst du den? Bésame mucho, hier vorne sitzen Argentinier. Bésame mucho. Dann, wie geht's weiter?
Quiero estar contigo esta noche la última vez.
Okay. I go over. Aber ich brauche eine gute Tonart. Bésame, das ist gut.
Oh.
Bésame, das ist auch gut, ja.
Bésame, bésame mucho. Como esta noche la vez la última vez.
Is that good? Do you like that?
I'm impressed.
Bésame, bésame mucho. Jay-Z, Jay-Z, Bésame mucho, bésame mucho.
Next time I learn the whole song.
You actually have a very nice voice. I'm impressed. I'm serious.
You're lying again.
No, no, no. This time I'm being truthful.
Yeah? Okay. Mm-hmm. So, what about my my proposal?
Well, let's talk tomorrow at the show in England.
Naja, so ist es eben. So ist das eben.
So ist das eben, weißt du.
Da kann man nichts machen. Yeah, it's a great album, that's for sure. And the next time you come here, we're going to sing together.
Ah.
And you have no excuse.
All right.
Okay?
You're right,
so,
you got it.
Thank you for coming to the show.
Thanks for having me.
Good luck tomorrow in Munich.
Come on.
And give my regards to the audience.
I will.
Alicia Keys.